Welcome to a quick video tutorial on converting equations to tables in Desmos. Let's start by graphing the sine curve. Next, click Edit List and select Convert to Table. Desmos automatically creates a table of values with our function at the top of the dependent column. To extend the table, click below the last row and type a new x value. To continue advancing, you can press the down arrow on the keyboard. You can also press Enter to continue a linear pattern. To add a new column, click to the top right of the table. Let's add cosine. Next, click and hold the circle icon to access the style settings. Let's change the style to line with dots. Technically, it's curve with dots here because we're defining this column with a function rather than a list. One last thing, if you'd like to add entries to the top of the table, just click where the X is and press Enter. The rest of the values will shift down, giving you room for a new X value at the top. You can find more how-to videos, as well as our collection of interactive tours at learn.desmos.com.